It's no surprise I love being a teacher. But it was a surprise when the school threw me a surprise party.
Hero Teacher of the Year! Congratulations, Mr. Sparks.
Gracias. And thank you for the amazing cake, Mrs. Manja.
Well, Lucita and AJ are really the ones who made it.
Really? We sure did.
Mm-hmm.
Ah, well, it smells wonderful. I can't wait to taste it. Come, let's say hello.
She smelled the strawberries from all the way across the room.
Hamsters have a great sense of smell, even better than people. Here, you hungry little cutie-patootie. Verbler, you're lying.
But how?
Surprise! Oh, am I late?
Joking. There you go.
You are one of my favorite heroes.
Well, it's sure nice to meet a fellow flyer.
Invisigirl! So nice to see you again. Thank you for coming to my party.
I wouldn't miss it, Mr. Sparks.
You know Invisigirl?
Si. She used to be my student when she was your age.
Wow!
Invisigirl, this library has all your comic books!
Or does it?
Huh?
Just joking.
Amazing!
Who wants some strawberries?
Oh, I definitely do!
So, what's it like to be invisible?
It can be lots of fun, especially when I play jokes. Like this.
Attention, everyone!